I mean, to get all like hippie on you and stuff, but like I've seen, I saw ghosts as a kid. I saw a couple ghosts, like for real. Dennis McNett, I'm a working artist. What I'm doing is I'm building a big serpent. So I kind of made up a story. I've been making up my own mythology for the last few years. So I made up a story that the Wolfbat tribe had migrated down to this area because they knew that the serpent that held vital information that they needed was trapped in a glacier which formed Lake Michigan, and once the glacier melted, then the serpent's been kind of just swimming around in the lake. So they're gonna conjure it up. I mean, I know how to build stuff. Like, I did construction for 10 years. I know how to make things hold together, and I know how to make them strong, and I know how to build structures, so I don't approach sculpture the same way like an architect would, or a sculptor teacher would be. You know, they'd be like, where's your plans? Like, how are you gonna measure this out? And how's the end result gonna come about? I don't really work like that. Like, it's more organic. Like, I'll just take a piece of wood and look at it, cut that out, and then join it, you know, strengthen it, and then just keep moving. Things used to spook me, for sure. If you wanna talk about fear, I mean, like, you know, you walk around, you read stuff, you look at the way people interact and take in information, it's just like George Orwell, 1984, for real. You know, that shit is, that's fear. You know, that's like, holy fuck. You know, I've read the book and I've watched the movie, but there's that scene in the movie where there's like, the guy's working for the newspaper, right? Putting out the information. And then the next day he changes it. You know, he changes, like, we're in war with these people. These people are the enemy. Especially with the internet and technology and stuff, that stuff can be changed so easily. Or even reading like the paper from like 9/11, it would change from week to week. You'd read like, you know, something was stated as fact, and then you get the paper the next week and it's like, that's completely different. I've always been into storytelling and mythology, and because the in Nordic mythology, the world was made from giants, but they weren't welcome in the world that was created, you know, by these giants. So I saw that as like the banking systems and the corporations and all these things, you know. And the giants were like me and you. Like, we live in the world. We made this. We made everything. We built that building, designed those cars, made this whole world, but the banking systems and the corporations, they run everything. So we're the underlings. So the giants were kind of pissed on the same way that we are.